Hey, what's up guys? Today I've been playing a bit of Thrawn, a closed beta. I'm going to play as the Warlord.
Round one.
Okay, it's a fast-looking opponent again. It's not good. Stop it! Okay, this whole water source looks really cool. I imagine they do damage as well. Okay, nice. As you can see, you really have to play the Warlord in blocking position because its attacks are very, very slow. Oops, he got me there. Or she. Oh, no, no! Feels a lot slower than the Conqueror. Oh no! Oh yes! Oh, thank the gods. That was a close one. But the Conqueror is a lot faster in attacking. But this one feels a lot better at blocking. So maybe that's just me. Of course, but I think the best way to counter these, if you would encounter them online, is with a either Berserker or a Peacekeeper. Because it would be real easy to hit them fast enough and change position fast enough to make it impossible for them to block it. Oh yeah, an execution. Oh boy. Okay, that was pretty cool. Yeah, I think this would be good against the damn what it's called again, the Warden and the what is the Viking called? I always forget his name. The Raider, I think it's called. Not sure, but the one with the big axe. Ooh, that was a close one. Holy guacamole. So that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you guys next time.